Hello. My name is Chris Bell. I'm board president of the Norwalk Symphony Orchestra. Today is the beginning of a chamber series we're going to be offering over the next few months during this pandemic period. Today we're playing the Brahms Horn Trio, composed by Johannes Brahms in 1865. It features a piano played by Ned Tipton, violin played by Emanouil Manolov, and of course, the French horn played by my brother, Charles Bell. I hope you'll enjoy this and the rest of our offerings in the coming months. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.